moving on to greener pastures, better weather, at least for the next few days.
Yeah, tomorrow maybe not quite as nice today with the chance for a shower or a thunderstorm, but pretty close for most of the day.
Better anyway.
Yeah, that's right. Let's take a look at my 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow. I'm forecasting a high of 81. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Project Backpack. And we did that on Saturday. I forecast 80. And the actual high temperature was 78 degrees. So here's your day planner for Tuesday. Lots of sunshine early on. The clouds will bubble up a little bit during the afternoon. We'll have a chance for a shower or a thunderstorm with highs in the lower 80s. And once again, never too early to start thinking about the weekend. Even here on Monday night, it's looking very summer-like.
Never too early to start thinking about it. Thanks, Cameron. Thanks for watching us tonight. Have a great night.